too fast.
Don't be suspicious.
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me. That I was the black sheep and I needed to change my personality. And after a lot of time and consideration, I realized who I was. I'm a piece of shit.
Hey. What you doing?
I'm busy.
How busy would you say you are on a scale of 8 to 9?
14.
Squidward, I'm no mathematologist, but that seems like a lot.
It is!
White J's, white Porsche, white wrist, white horse. High bitch, high bitch, high bitch, high bitch. I do not sniff it to roll it.
Nope.
It do not drip when I pull it.
Fine. Who the fuck is Melissa? Who the fuck is Melissa and why is she saying she loves you and that
Melissa.
You guys need to catch up? Who the fuck is Melissa? And don't fucking
about?
Tell me it's your cousin because I know all your cousins. Oh my God, Tony, I fucking knew it. My family was right about you. My dad said you were a bum, that you were gonna cheat on me. And you fucking leave the phone right there on purpose. You wanna get caught up.
Babe.
You wanna fucking get caught up.
Listen.
Pull over.
This is your
pull
phone.
Over.
This is your phone. It's your fucking phone, dude. Your dad said that about me?
I know this is my phone. I know this is my phone. I was testing you. Because if I would have said another name like Ruby, you would have gotten caught up. Because you haven't met a Melissa. You haven't cheated on me with the Melissa. But if I would have said another name.
Hey.
Hey. A new car.
It's
a Mercedes.
It's a what?
A Mercedes.
Can I see it?
Yeah.
That's nice. What is it?
A Mercedes.
That's nice.
No.
You bitch, you
always want to start
now.
I'm not hearing it. Do too
much.
Girl.
You better be
happy,
smart. I'm not
going
to do.
Excuse me. Your noise levels are towering. My daughters are trying to sleep. It's 11 o'clock at night, and we need some rest and quiet. So I'm going to need you guys to be quiet, or else I will be contacting the general manager of this hotel, and I will get you guys evicted, and you will be banned from every single Marriott hotel across the entire country.
You will have to get out. Listen, Ms.
Don't
Karen,
be rude to me. Don't be rude to me.
I deserve
respect.
I don't care.
I
you will have
respect.
To get out. You will have to go. What the fuck she thinks she's talking to like that? I am not the one.
Finish the lyrics.
If I back it up,
is it fat enough?
Yes, that's it.
When I throw it back, is it fast enough?
You're really good, keep going.
If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work. Now, watch me throw it back.
Wow.
Throw back.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Look, you're brilliant, well done. Are you a singer?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're amazing.
Alright, girl, I'll call you back.
Shake it. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for a nigga. She let it clap for a nigga.
Ain't nobody told you to lose my wig. Look at you. This is what you do when I'm not home? About time. Turn around.
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, I wear my heart on my
If I back it up, is it fat enough? If I throw it back, is it fast enough? Just reply to me. Just let me know your... What do you want from me? And I'll give you...
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
So the pyramids were actually... Yes, Michaela? I spelt pyramid wrong? Michaela, I made one tiny mistake. And for you to call me out and disrupt my lesson over one little typo is incredibly disruptive and disrespectful. Guys, I hope you all understand that us teachers, we are not perfect, okay? We are not God, and we make mistakes too. So for you all to just nitpick at every minor mistake we make is disgusting. You can't expect us to be perfect all the time. I'm sorry, Becky and Candace. Are you ladies filming TikToks during my lesson? Instead of doing the renegade, 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 you ladies should be focusing, 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 because your grades are not looking too hot. So I will give you ladies two options. You can start to pay attention to my lesson, or you can continue filming TikToks. And if you choose the second option, I will firstly send you down to the principal's office and I will fail you in this class. So the choice is yours. Pick wisely. I'm so sorry that I have to interrupt my lesson. We may now continue. So the Pythagorean theorem is widely used in this unit.
It's something about the girl that just makes my head on a twirl. Oh, you got me want to tell all them others.
Test is over in 3, 2, 1. Pencils down, everyone. Becky, did you not just hear what I said? I said pencils down, which means that you take your pencil out of your hand and put it on your desk because the test is over. Did you know that when you continue to write after the teacher tells you to stop writing is considered cheating? So that means I can give you a 0. But you are extremely lucky that I am a nice teacher. And this is just a warning. So this time I'm not going to give you a 0. But if you do it again, you're gonna get a 0, okay? So put your pencil down next time.
What? You're always fucking looking at me, dude. Shut the fuck up because I always catch you staring. I swear, ask anybody, dude. Anybody will tell you you're always staring at me.
Brothers know they gon' plan. I told them to go, they sliding no plan. I can't find you, bitch, I tell your man. Hold them for ransom, make them sure for bands. It's funny how bitches turned into my fans.
Dude, come here. You're dead. I fucking knew it, dude. Yeah, so are you a ghost or what? That's so scary. You know how I know too? Cause you always be floating around and shit. A lot of people will be scared here. A lot.
Bro, watch this.
You did not just do that to me!
Oh, Mama, what are you gonna do? Say boys go to Jupiter again?
Yeah. Girls go to college to get...
No!
No!
Boys drink whiskey to get more frisky. Girls drink Pepsi to get more sexy.
Oh my God.
I love my daddy. My superhero.
If I can just access the mainframe and break through the firewall and somehow access the encrypted files, I'm in.
Her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off Duini. Yeah, oh no, I can't fuck with y'all.
Dude, come here. You're gay. I fucking knew it, dude. You have like a boyfriend or what? Oh, it's so cute. I knew. You know how I know, dude? Cause you'll be looking around and shit. That's so cute. A lot of people will be scared here. A lot of people will be scared, and I'll name them. What? You're always fucking looking at me, dude. Shut the fuck up, because I always catch you staring. I swear, ask anybody, dude. Anybody will tell you you're always staring at me. Let me find out you like me, dude.
My heart went oops.
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, big, fat bitch, oompa loompa body ass bitch? I'm coming up, sorry, and I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, bitch.
If someone makes you mad, do this.
Step one, go to phonefinder.net and then type in the phone number of the person that made you mad. Step two, after you click enter, find the cell phone provider that they use. Step 3, go to FEMA.gov and then create an account with their phone number. Now what it's going to do is the government's going to spam text that number every single day, at least 50 texts minimum. And the crazy part is they can't even stop it because you're the one that created the account with their phone number. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these hacks.
Baby, how are you? My favorite niece. Your dad didn't let you what? You didn't let her get the new Fenty. Have mine. That is ridiculous. You need to have that. Here, take my new Fenty lip gloss. It's fine. Have it. I swear. Take that shit right now. What? He's too strict with you. Your dad is too strict. Let's have a girl's day. What are you doing on Friday? Brunch? I'll take you shopping. There's so much stuff I want to buy. You're going out with your friends right now? Hold on, I got you. Here's some cash. Just take it. Take it, bitch. You better have fun. You better have fucking fun for me. Bring me my drink. Your dad is too fucking much right now. Bring me my drink.
Can y'all stop asking me if I have an Android? Like, bitch, this is just an iPhone 6. Like, can you leave me alone, please? Please. Also, someone asked me if I was Jewish the other day. Like, what does that mean? Like, I'm sorry. I don't want to be like, but like, I don't think I really look.
I want it. You're trespassing on my property. You didn't win shit in my yard.
Wait.
All of you.
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that? Guys.
Gang, promise I was only trying to maintain. Little TGS, BS, the gang. Ask about me, but they tell you how my name ring. And I know they go ahead, cause I'm up now. I'm at the point where I don't really give a fuck now.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn minute.
mother.
You ain't got no will. You ain't got no bottle. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. You ain't got no gas.
What are you doing? Stop that. I said stop that, baby. Stop tickling me. Stop. I said stop, bastard bitch. Stop tickling me.
Now get up all in ya. Yeah. We can hear the angels calling us. Yeah. And we can see the sunrise before us. Yeah. And when I'm in the thing, I make that body sing.
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me. That I was the black sheep and I needed to change my personality. And after a lot of time and consideration, I realized who I was. I'm a piece of shit.
Sexing on my mental health, and my last boyfriend was cautionary.
Stop.
The sun beneath this hole gone.
Funny, you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed sleep.